So the first thing I want you to try on are these leopard print pants with this black and white top.
It looks modern, but it's also a little bit retro. Very ladylike, very tasteful, but with a little bit of an edge.
I do like the pants. The shirt, I like the leather. The
combination of the leather and lace makes it interesting. There's not a lot of color here, obviously, but the textures could be fun. So if you'll try that on for me,
okay, thank you very much. Thank you. Woo!
Woo! Hey.
Let me look. Hey, now.
Yes, come take a look. Tell me your impressions of this.
Like, I don't know, the pants I like, but with something different.
Okay, so the top is a very square top, and you do not have a square top at all.
No.
So what we're getting is two, you know, melons stuffed into a mailing envelope.
Yeah,
you know, it's it's just not working. It's also slightly too long.
Okay.
You know, if it were shorter like this, I might like it more, but right now it's making your overall top half look longer than your actual legs. All right, so let's keep going. We could try these pants and then...
Those are hot. Oh, yeah.
The fabric is a little bit more loosey-goosey, so we could do that. But then over it, we might want to do this jacket because jackets, I got to tell you, are the best way to create shape because we have this great seaming here. So we're going to be playing up the hourglass shape. What do you think of this?
So me. I knew you'd do a good job.
Yeah, you know, I should do this for a living one of these days.
God, okay. A plus.
A thanks. Well, we'll see. I mean, you could try it on. It could be an F minus.
No way.
I feel like I spent half of my life outside a dressing room door. Hey, come on out here.
Hey,
whoa, so much better.
It's
so cute.
God.
Let's see.
It's a miracle.
Much, much better. The proportions are right. See, this top is shorter, which means that your upper body looks a little bit smaller and then your legs look longer. That's the right proportion that you're looking for. Okay, and the jacket is also great. It's got a really cute shape to it and this printed denim is adorable. You just need more stuff.
All right.
Oh yeah, I'm loving it.
Like a little cute little yellow clutch here, something like that. I have to say, I think that this look is sophisticated. It looks modern. You look sexy. Do you feel like this is you?
Yeah, something new.
You're showing the curve of your tush without showing the chest as well. And I think that that's kind of the key. Just show off one part of your body at a time.
Yeah.
You know, like if you don't need to do something tight here and something tight here as well. My hope for you is that, you know, you'll get to a place in life where you don't need to show so much skin to feel good about yourself. I want you to feel like you're beautiful when you're just wearing beautiful clothes.
And I get what you're saying.
Okay, I'm not 100% convinced that you do get it, but...
Honestly, I love this, 100%.
You love it. Okay.
Yeah, you did a great job.
Right,
I knew you would.
All right, well, thank you.